Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out.
We got incoming!
Control panel. That's where I need to go. Oh, shit. Now what? Maybe if I cut those ropes. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. This should come in handy. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
Comrades. This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest convenience,
separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive.
Company!
Just trying to do this,
Someone tried to get through this door before. That truck into the chasm. The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
There by the mirror. Under fire! He's in! Cover me! I got you covered!
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Not strong enough. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Right, that should work. This statue must be the Immortal Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.